Welcome to lesson 5, and this chapter is called 在学校附近, near the school places. Canteen is 食堂, bank is 银行, bookstore is 书店, hospital is 医院, school is 学校, market is 食堂, post office is 邮局, international student building is 留学生楼, restaurant is 餐厅, direction 前面, front is 前面, behind is 后面, left is 走, right is 右, north is 北, south is 南, west is 西, east is 东, basic vocabulary is excuse me is 请问, add in on is 在, student is 学生, exactly is 就是, far is 远, next to is 旁边, take or bring is 带, go is 去, how is 怎么, walk or go is 走, from is 从, straight is 知, got out is 出, toward is 向, or is 还是, right is 有, left is 左, near is 附近, then is 然后, meter is 米, turn is 拐, home is 家, from is 离, to is 到, minute is 分钟, gate is 大门, sentences. Excuse me, could you tell me where the post office is? 请问你哪? 告诉我邮局在哪里吗? 请问你能告诉我邮局在哪里吗? The post office is next to the canteen. 邮局就在食堂旁边。邮局就在食堂旁边。 I will take you there. 我带你去, number 4. Could you tell me how I can get to the hospital?
你能告诉我怎么去医院吗? 你能告诉我怎么去医院吗?
Go right ahead from here. 从这里继续前进。
从这里继续前进,
is it to the right or to the left of the bank?
在银行的右边还是左边? 在银行的右边还是左边?
Is there a bookstore near the school?
学校附近有书店吗? 学校附近 有书店吗?
It's 15-minute walk from my home to the school.
从我家到学校只有15分钟的步行路程。
Go out of the school gate and then turn right.
走去学校大门,然后右转, 走去 学校大门，然后右转。
摘了关，
玛利亚，打扰一下，你能告诉我邮局在哪里吗？
中国学生，
就在前面吗？
玛利亚，远吗？
中国学生，
不远，在食堂旁边。
玛利亚，食堂在哪里？
中国学生，
我带你去。
So dialogue one transcript is, Maria, excuse me, could you tell me where the post office is? And the Chinese students say, it is right ahead. Maria says, is it far? Chinese students say, not very far. It is next to the canteen. Maria, where is the canteen? Chinese student, I will take you there. Dialogue two.
你们女儿，小姐，你能告诉我怎么去医院吗？
小姐，从这里继续前进。
你们女儿圆吗？
小姐，
不在银行旁边。
你们女儿在银行的
左边还是右边？
小姐，右边。Now look at transcript. Emanuela, Miss, could you tell me how to I can get the hospital? Miss, go right ahead from here. Emanuela, is it far? No. Miss, no, it's next to the bank. Emanuela, is it to the left or to the right of the bank? Miss, the right.
高桥，阿里，学校附近有书店吗？
阿里，是。
你们女儿，我要这么走哪儿？
这么走哪儿？
阿里，从学校走吧，
你们女儿，
然后
阿里继续前进100米，然后
左转。
高桥圆吗？
阿里没有。
So that three transcript is Dashi Ali, is there a bookstore near the school? Ali said yes. Emmanuel, how do I get there? Ali, go right ahead from the school. Emmanuel, and then Ali go 100 meters up and then turn left. Takashi, is it far? Ali, no. Dialogue 4.
高桥，大伟，您家到学校远吗？
大伟，离我家到学校只有15分钟的步行路程。
阿里，到那里怎么走？
大伟，走出学校大门，然后右转。
你们女儿往前走。
大伟，是。The poor transcript. Takashi, David, is it far from your home to the school? David, is it not far? 15-minute walk from my home to school. Ali, how do you go there? David, go out of the school gate and then turn right. I'm gonna go straight? Yes. Thanks for listening.